goes.
Alright guys, this is Tallman once again, and this is my final try of the day. Man, metal cooler hit, I mean, even the first phase is crazy, man. I don't even know what to do here. But let's give this a try once again. So I pretty much cannot get super, pretty much. If I do, I'm dead. Alright, I really have to use one, I guess. And this... Alright, thanks for the counter. Wow, that's nothing here. 5 million attack stats from... Oh my gosh. Oh, I was looking for a double super there. How should I do this? At least I can get my 20 key super. At least you get to double stack. Okay, halfway down. Oh, I couldn't see that earlier. So I thought he's sealed. Oh, come on. Why do you have like so many attacks before I even attack? This is not legit. Alright, I want you to counter rather. Alright, the question is, can we finish you off here? So in the next phase, we at least have whis for one turn. Man, this is no joke. Alright, only one stack though. That's a lot of health right there. Come on, I was looking for your crit. But from what I remember, this is only 79%. Whoa! Wait, hold on, what is that? Your heel? Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, that means I have to rely on double super or dodge. All right, come on, give me triple. Thank you. Damn. Oh, come on. Because of that healing, I cannot use my... This is scary, man. This is ridiculous. Okay, that's good. Come on, Super Saiyan 4. Double super, please. Blasted. Get as much health as possible. Ooh, nice dodge. Alright, finally. My third try. Nasty. Oh my gosh, what happened there? Okay, thanks for the meat. Alright, so yeah, this is it, guys. Man, I don't know. How are people gonna be beating Frieza with no item like Truth or for Truth or whoever, you know? That's crazy. Especially Metal Cooler has the regen, you know, that's ridiculous. I thought if he did not have the regen, then I would be able to pop my active skill a lot earlier, and it wouldn't be like this. But yeah, so that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you enjoyed what you see today, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.